a comprehensive review on the applications of fungal keratinases by Mini K. D. and Jyotis Matthew. This article reviewed the potential application of keratinase enzyme produced by microorganisms, especially the fungus. Keratinases have found their uses in diverse sectors like cosmetic industry and acne treatment. Keratin is a fibrous insoluble protein in the epithelial cells of vertebrates and represents the major constituents of skin, hair, feathers, wool, and nails. Based on the structure, keratin is divided into two: alpha keratin present in the hair, horn, and nail of mammals, and beta keratin which can be seen in feather, nail, claws, etc. The intriguing proteolytic enzymes known as keratinases have the ability to break down the insoluble protein keratin, which is resistant to the actions of conventional proteolytic enzymes such as papain, trypsin, and pepsin, gaining ground in the potentially useful field of biotechnology. Keratinases are a noteworthy enzyme since they can successfully handle substrates like hair, hoof, horn, feather, nail, etc. because keratin is too hard to destroy. Utilizing keratinase to break down chicken feathers increases the nutritional content of feather meal and can be used to create uncommon amino acids including proline, cysteine, serine, and methionine. The potential use of these enzymes has been associated with cosmetic industry and acne treatment. The other applications of keratinase include the production of biofuel, detergent, films, coatings, glues, and pesticidal toxins, degumming of silk, scale removal from wool fiber, degradation of prions, etc. Keratinases are produced by different microorganisms like fungi and bacteria by submerged as well as solid-state fermentation methods. The keratinase enzymes are considered as biodegradable, eco-friendly enzymes without any harmful effects like that of the chemical counterparts. As the separation of bacterial keratinase is a cost-intensive process compared to fungal keratinase, the review is focused on isolation, purification, and the applications of fungal keratinase. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.